I was at the university, and someone told me what was happening there, and I was trying to find some information over the internet, my cell phone, and I started reading about what happened there.
Yeah,
I was shocked. You know, I was really sad about it.
Sure.
Because there was a lot of people in that place.
Oh.
So I was really sad, and I couldn't stop reading about it.